every time I fight, something crazy happens, and yeah, just crazy guy, you know. But I'm very happy at this moment. I feel very good, and yeah, I feel just very good, very happy, and I want to knock them out. Well, if you're finished with the first one, you have to go back, and you cannot go let your emotions go. You have to be still in that mindset of, oh, okay, it's okay now. You know, if I win the first one, I don't raise my hands. I only do this, okay. Because that's not the win. The second is the win for me. So that, and I think that mindset you have, if you go like the first one, yeah, you're empty for the second. I don't do it. So we trained very hard about this. We also with sparring. First we do 4 rounds, then we rest a half an hour. Then we do, and then you get cold. You have to warm up again, and then again 4 rounds. So I prepared very good, and we did everything on the track, four times 800 meters. Then also 1.5 hour or 45 minutes of rest, so you get cold. Then you have to start again for the second. So we're very well prepared. What we also did was, okay, relax now. Do you have some pain? You know, we already calculated, yeah, okay, my right leg. We did some ice on it, we relaxed. And then how are you feeling? Are you feeling warm? No, I'm feeling cold. Okay, wait 5 minutes more. And then, okay, warm up again. And then a new partner, and again 4 rounds. So I think that's the best thing for a tournament.
What a crazy life.
Yes. This training camp was so hard, it was not normal, really. In the morning I did sparring, and then I stayed at the gym because I live 2 hours drive. So I stayed, I was very tired, but Melvin took me, and then we go to the track, we run. You know, it was very crazy. Sometimes I was so tired, I couldn't do anything. He said, come Mike, you have to come. This is, you want this, then you're going to get it. So we put everything in it. I didn't have a life beside of it. My wife, my kids, I didn't see them. My children were crying, daddy, when we gonna do something. No, I want to win this tournament. This is for me. And now, so like I say, I'm very motivated. I want this very bad. What happens? I don't care. So I think I'm gonna show it. I'm very dangerous when my back is against the wall. Then I'm on my dangerous, you know? Then when I have to, then I'm, yeah.
Why? What do you think of this?
Because I have something to prove now. You know, I'm on that edge, and I can fall. Or now is the time for me to get back up. And now I have to show everybody that I'm still capable of knocking guys out. And this is what I, this is my motivation also. I want to win this tournament very bad. This is my biggest motivation, really. I want this very bad. Like when I was against Ilunga, also my back was against the wall because I came with 3 rounds of glory and I have to show it. And now it's the time again, but you know, and I feel very good, very happy, motivated, and I'm healthy, so that's it. I feel the strength go to my arms. I feel very, this bumps really, it's not normal at this moment, really. If I let my hands go, then I want to see the guy's eyes when I throw that bombs on his head.